do and thought process, you know, throughout the year. It's never dated. It's never specific to every year. It's always strategy that you can use forever. So please do continue to listen, and we have you covered.
Yep, and we hope you enjoyed this whole season that we did, and we hope you benefited from it. Hopefully we gave you some good advice, hopefully not too much bad advice, and hopefully if you continue to follow us, you'll get even better advice in the future.
Yep, all right, so again, episodes in 2 weeks and 3 weeks from now. We are off next week. We wish you good luck to the rest of your season. I know a lot of you who listen regularly tell me that you're in first place or you're going for a championship, so I want to wish you the best of luck. Hopefully you'll come up with a bunch of titles. Hopefully, Ruben and I, when we come back to wrap the season up, we'll get to announce to the audience that we've won a couple of titles. So fingers crossed. It's all luck. At some point, you press the final button for your start-sit decisions, your final waiver pickups, and it's now just up to the players, and that's the end.
And just like the rotisserie oven, you just set it and forget it.
There you go. All right, before we go, why don't you just tell everybody where we can read you, find you, and all things Ruben Guy.
You can follow me on Twitter at MLB Injury Guru, where I will continue throughout the offseason giving injury updates, also injury updates on players who get hurt in the offseason, because that does happen, updates on players who have surgery in the offseason and how things are going with them. And you can also catch my final waiver wire injury article on Roto Bowler this weekend.
All right, and you can look for my stuff over at Fangraphs, over at Sportsline and Roto Bowler. On Twitter, you can follow me on at ATCNY, the shortest Twitter handle in fantasy baseball, just five letters, ATCNY. Of course, the ATC projections will be back next year. Got a long way to go. A lot of people ask when that comes out. The answer is third week in January. So unlike Steamer comes out like literally the week or two after the end of the regular season. So might have to wait for ATC. Take a look at Steamer. Jared Cross does some great job with those projections. So check them out in the meantime. And of course, you can always listen to me right here on the Beat the Shift podcast each and every week. It's been a successful first season over on Fangraphs. We made the move here, and it's really been fantastic to be on the Fangraphs network here. So I want to thank them as well for having us.
Yes.
Anything else to add?
Have a great off season. Have a great final week of the season, and good luck.
Yep, that's it. All right. We'll see everybody next time. Good luck in the rest of your season. See you later.
Thanks for listening to the Beat the Shift podcast presented by Fangraphs. Follow us on Twitter at beat_shift_pod.